Tanner plans to attend the University of North